one's a good one to dance to. We're going to play it for about half an hour, and then we're going to drop dead, okay? Start us up, Andy. Loose Rider.
No, he ain't got none. I wish you would just see to the satisfaction of all your debts, your fiduciary duties, and your responsibilities and obligations would be made whole. But no, he's charging like there's no tomorrow.
Charging like there's no tomorrow.
Send the cash up the trash, make a big splash, make a big splash. Send the cash up the trash. When the bubble burst. And the women and the children are not going to have time to get into the lifeboat. Man, a man, a plan, a hat, a canal, Panama. He's a reversible tycoon, forward the same and back. Madam, I'm Adam.
He's charging like there's no tomorrow.
Like a golf cart.
Charging like there's no tomorrow.
Take the cash and talk the trash. Make a big splash. Make a big splash.
Fucking wallet, fucking wallet, fucking wallet, fucking wallet.
to the first part. We'll be referring to this document as a party of the second part to avoid confusion. Well, what do you got left? I got about a foot and a half. Let's not let that come between old friends. And there is no sanity clause, is there? So we can't hear it real low. Just the bass. Just a little bass for the man. All right. Now, in this world, we tend to see things with a duality, right? We tend to see things white or black, right or wrong, yes or no. This is not the way things are. And we all know that, right? There are many more possibilities in every situation. You know, the male, female, right brain, left brain. That's all bullshit. There are so many infinitely fine shades of variation in every situation we encounter. Many choices. There are at least three choices when you go to take the subway. There are at least four choices when you take the ferry to Staten Island. There are at least five choices when you order a pizza down by the station. There are six choices on the road to Macedonia. There are seven ways to cut the Gordian knot. There are eight ways to pick crab lice off your genitals, but only two of them work. There are nine ways to skin a cat, and you gotta do them once if you wanna kill a little sucker. There are 10 ways to break the 10 commandments. But you know, we're not interested in a lot of them because they're, who wants to covet your neighbor's horse, right? There are 11 ways to climb the ladder to heaven. 11 ways to climb the ladder to heaven. 1 for the Gipper. 2 for mozzarella cheese. 3 for the guy behind the soundboard. 4 for armchairs. 5 for dogs with bandanas around their neck called Duber. 6 for Nightingale's Bar in New York. 7 for Molly. 8 for the Lone Ranger. 9 for the Revivalists. 10 for the Ten Commandments, which we've covered before. And this is the 11th way to get to heaven. Take it away, boys. Thing we know how to write. I saw the hay. It was on the swamp by the edge of the road. I saw the hay. It was a scary thing to behold. I saw the hay. So I buried the hay in a hole in the ground. I saw the hay and I thought it was a big beast. I saw my face. It was over there in that dorm on a mirror by the wall. I saw my face. It was on MTV. I saw my face and I thought it was a big beast. Big beast of this big beast, a thousand pounds of beast that is me. A terror that has been on me. A really big beast. Big beast, a big beast, a thousand pounds of beast that is me. buy one, get one free. The big, big beast, the 1,000 pounds of beef, and
he knows our songs. Okay, the name of the band is... Here we go. E-D-O. The name of the band is... All right, hold on. Let's have a motor clown say so you can hear that. The name of the band is...